From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the euro dollar pair, and you can see that we have the 1.12 level above, but at this point, that is an area that should be resisted. It was supportive previously, so I think the fact that we're rolling over isn't a huge surprise. Below, we have 110 as psychological support. So really, at this point, I think we're just carving out a new range between 112 and 110. And until we break out of it, I would expect a lot of range-bound, noisy trading.